of course, I no longer have any real work. I can sit back here because those who are over in foreign lands, those who haven't heard the gospel, of course, as long as they don't hear it, they're straight. They're okay.
Well, if you could take that as a thesis, but you can't. And the reason why you can't is this. The Bible says in Romans 1 that men suppress the truth. Now, you cannot suppress what you don't have. It's like holding a beach ball on the water. It wants to come up, but you're forcing it down. When a person rejects the revelation of God in nature or in conscience, they are condemning themselves because something wants to come up that they keep forcing down. That's not the scenario I'm painting. I'm painting a scenario where a person wants to know the true God, desires to know the true God. That gives God three options. One, God can send him a missionary, the traditional way. Two, God can give them a direct revelation of himself, like he did Paul on the Damascus Road. Or three, and here it is, God can transdispensationalize him. That is, relate to him out of another dispensation, because dispensations are based on information given. So that all throughout the Bible, all people had to do was believe what God had revealed and they were saved. If a person believes, God, somebody's up there that created this. Somebody created me. I don't know who he is, but I want to know him. If that person were to have a heart attack at that moment, God could not condemn him and be just, because God says he who seeks shall find. So since God makes that promise, if God doesn't give him the gospel or give him a direct revelation, then he has to judge him out of another dispensation.
Now, I would imagine you've got people coming at you from every direction with guns blazing.
And I'm right there wrong. So it's, you cannot argue. See, the Reformed theologians come up with election as a solution to their problem, but that creates an unjust God who holds people responsible for that which they cannot be responsible for, and all the double talk in the world doesn't change that.
Mom.